smashing you.
Oh yeah, give it a shot.
Can opener.
Man, that thing is huge.
You go.
Jackknife.
That was a dud, Jimmy.
Shut up, Tracy.
You shut up.
I figured you could eat a little food and then maybe play with your cock and balls for a while.
I'm just gonna eat, Mom.
Alright, and then maybe a little later you play with your cock and balls for Mama.
I don't think so.
Okay, baby. Slow down, Jimmy. You're already halfway done your sandwich. You're gonna get a bellyache.
No, I'm not. I'm hungry.
I know, but you shouldn't eat so fast. You're rushing, honey. You're gonna choke. Put down your sandwich and beat off your cock and balls for a little bit. Pace yourself.
Oh, yeah.
So I'm gonna try to lose like 3 or 4 pounds.
Sweetheart, you've got so much to learn. Guy doesn't want you to lose weight, baby. It's just his way of telling you he wants you to smack around his cock and balls some more, honey. He's got some balls and some cock. You gotta stroke his schlong or at least bite his nuts.
Mom?
You're scared, aren't you, honey? You want Mama to help you? Mama will stroke Guy's penis for him. No one has to know.
Put some on my face so I don't get sunburned.
Smart thinking, honey. And while you're at it, you can put some on your brother's ding dong and knock around his nuts for him. Well, Jimmy, let your brother whack your cock and nuts for a little bit. You're not playing with them right now, so why not let him share, baby?
You're weird, Mom. I'm going swimming.
Oh, you shouldn't swim for a half an hour. I read that.
Why?
Because you just ain't, honey, and you'll get cramps.
Why don't you just lay on the side of the pool and jiggle your ball?
It's okay, I'll stay in the shallow end.
Okay, baby, but don't hurt yourself with that big juicy hog of yours.
Hey, JM, throw me that frisbee.
Here.
Whoops.
Nice throw. Went over the fence into the chasing zone.
I'll get all huffy puffy. I'll get it. Mama will make everything all right. JM, you watch Jimmy and make sure he's safe in that water.
Okay, Mom.
And if you want, you can beat your cock and balls for a little bit. Hi, Mr. Chasen.
Oh, hi, Emily. How are you?
Threw the frisbee over the fence again. There it is under the bush.
I'll get it for you.
Sorry, thank you. And while you're under the bush, why don't you jack around your cock and balls to yourself? You can stare at my jug and play with that healthy wang of yours.
No, I'll just get your frisbee.
All right, baby.
Here you go.
Thank you, thank Mr. Chasen, boy.
Thanks, Mr. Chasen.
You're welcome, fellas.
Have a good day. Oh, and tell your son Tommy if he wants to come over later and play with his cock and balls with the kids. He's always welcome. I don't know what happened with him and the boys, but they don't seem to be friendly anymore.
I'll do that, Emily.
All right. He's got a big one. You know that. Tracy! Your boyfriend Guy's car just pulled up.
Okay, Mom. Please don't embarrass me.
Everything embarrasses you at this age, but I'll do my best. Don't worry.
Is it okay to come in?
Come on back here, Mom.
Sucker.
Why don't you go for a swim with the others?
I didn't bring a bathing suit with me.
Oh, no, you don't need a bathing. So just pull off your clothes and let your cock and balls feel the nice warm water.
That's okay, Mrs. Stark.
Come on, pull out your cock and balls. The water's heated. You're on
it. Mom, stop it now.
What are you talking about, honey? This way, his balls allow you to stroke his ding dong in front of all of us. Come on, pull out that hog of yours. I want to see it anyways. I want to know where my daughter's been stroking.
Mom.
Leaving.
I'm going to Billy's house. I can't take this anymore.
Come on, let's go.
You humiliated me and Guy. Are so out of here.
What did I do? What is the matter with you all? Come back here. You're ruining the day. It's so beautiful out. This is too much of a... Okay. Oh, I can't take these kids anymore. Hello? Mama, it's me. I'm very upset.
Oh, what's the matter, baby?
The kids are yelling at me. They left me here.
Why would they want to play with them anymore?
Why would they want to
these cops still? Why should they be there?
Come over to Grandma's house. I'll play with their pocketball.
Oh, Mama.